And how does it feel when you've got Jim coming with you, obviously? Do you prefer having him here?
Jim's not here today, and I definitely prefer having him because he's like my little rock, and it's just so nice when he's here because he's so supportive and he'll just hold my hand and then I know that everything's going to be okay.
Yeah. Okay, and what do you love and what do you hate most about Fashion Week?
The thing that I love and hate is the same thing. It's like a love-hate relationship. It's the drama and everything being so last-minute exciting. I love that. It's so, like, you don't get that any other time of the year other than Fashion Week. But then that's also the thing that I hate as well because it's really stressful.
Pretty
so I kind of love and hate the same thing.
And if you could sum up Fashion Week in an emoji, what emoji would you choose?
The one that's like... with all the teeth. I've used that on text message so many times throughout Fashion Week.
Like holding in there.
Yeah.
Oh, fab, we'll enjoy the show.
Thank you so much.
I'm going to take a quick photo of you.